Welcome back to the channel. Miguel is here, and today we have for the review the Unbound project, which specializes in digitizing exhibitions and events leveraging the blockchain, AI, and Unreal Engine 5 Touch in order to create an immersive and lifelike metaverse experience for their clients. With a proven track record of business development, the team is offering unique and tailored metaverse as a service solution to the clients. So basically, they are offering metaverse solutions to all the clients and take revenue for that. Through the project investors and partners, we have Black Dragon, Legend Ventures, Nvidia Inception Program, Matrix Capital, and Synapse Network. This is a Polygon-based project, and very soon we are going to launch a token as well on the Polygon network. The token symbol is going to be UN, and they are putting themselves as competitors with such big names as Blocktopia, Roblox, Sandbox, and Decentraland. I'm bullish on this project because they are launching a B2B for metaverse related solution using blockchain, AI, and Unreal Engine 5 in a niche where others overlook. They are aiming for multiple targets, hitting up businesses, banks, and exhibitions. This forward-thinking approach gives the Unbound project a unique spot in the market. Soon, as I said, they will launch the token and as well a barn system that could pump the token value. Also, they plan to roll out some social features as a sandbox editor and a mobile version. All are geared to pull in more users and to expand the community. As I said, guys, soon they will launch their token and we can buy it on the public sale via Communitas Launchpad, where there are token up for grabs for $100,000. The sale will start on Monday 11th, where if you stake on tokens, you can participate in the whitelisted guaranteed phases, and if not, you should just wait for the first come, first served round and for the community round. 20% of your tokens, guys, will be directly credited at your wallet. Thereafter will follow a 3-month linear vesting. You can acquire them by paying in USDT on BSC and Arbitrum network or by USDC on the Polygon. You'll be able to claim them, guys, on the Polygon network as this is a Polygon token and this means cheaper fees. Also, I want to mention that this is a deflationary token. They don't have a tax mechanism, but they have built in a burn system. This means that a part of the income from all events are going to be burned. If we have a detailed look at the tokenomics, 5% are allocated to the seed sale and to the private A sale, 3% to the private B sale, 1% to the public sale, 9% to team, 6% to advisory, 10% are going to marketing and partners, 5% to creators fund, 35% are going to the foundations, but they are all locked at the token generation event, 10% liquidity and 10% future growth fund. The tokenomics are looking great. There is going to be a low circulation supply at the token generation event, and team and the strategic investors don't get any tokens at the time of token listing. This is very bullish and one more catalyst why the token could raise in value. So guys, the Unbound project, a project that provides metaverse solutions for all the clients in the Web3 industry. It is looking very interesting and promising, guys. I will leave all the links down below so you can have a look yourself at the project and check out the token sale on the Communitas Launchpad. Thanks for watching this video, folks. See you the next time. Bye bye.